Yeah, Tatanga will look similar, yeah. Anyway, let's just do it. And please call me out when I press the B button and don't realize it. This is so much fun. I should probably grab power-ups because I will miss certain jumps because I misjudge the distance. Look, the plants already disappear again. Once I get to them. Amazing. I'm gonna grab this fire flower here. Yes, corner boost. I already love this category. It's already amazing. No, Ross. I won't. Ha. Can I go for all the corner boosts here? He stole my thing. Could you please? Of course, that's exactly not the right distance. Hey, Voltus. Can I get a sub 10 tree zone? Whoops. Oh, this level will be horrible once I land in the gel. Like the room, the end of the room with the carrot will be disgusting. Or this room. Only no B button, yes. I am holding up for... Oops, wanna go down here. Almost forgot. Because the carrot will help me out a lot. If I can get it. Flying so fast. Still faster than Rave. Please. Can I avoid? I can. Okay. Okay. That wasn't too bad. Could still avoid everything. Yep, that's the right Voltus. Oof, I almost fell down.
Hmm.
Oops. Nice double jump there. I am actually gonna keep this power up. Cause why wouldn't I? And since I cannot get over there in time, I'm just gonna wait here. Yeah, why didn't I split? Amazing bird fight, I know. Are you excited for the next level? I am. I get it, man. So, about this level. Yeah, this level will be very different with no B button. No, not really. I mean, it doesn't matter for killing the enemies in your way. But it doesn't change the movement speed. That's what you meant. Why did I jump so early? Probably because I don't want to lose the power-up. Smart on accident. Hard render without being tempting. Did I forget to split again? Really? What's going on with me? Yeah, I should have put a needle on my controller and then show my non-bloody finger after the run. It's the only way I can, the only proof I can think of. Nothing else comes to mind. Yeah, but it's just like bleh. Bleh. Hey, scumbuddy. Yeah, this level is progressing nicely so far. No time loss yet. Well, small time losses due to no lag reduction. You could just remove the B button itself. That would probably be the easiest thing. Emulator, nah. Not worth. I don't want to lose my power-up, so I'm gonna play it slow here. Because the bunny ears feel like the best power-up in this run. Also a very nice idea. And then put a needle under it. Oh, can I make it in time? Yeah. I have no idea, Beast, if that works. I have not heard of any functionality like that. Whoops. Don't be dumb. Oops. Ah! Get in the pipe. Oh, I could have just fluttered over there. I mean, this is the birth of a new speedrun category. Are you aware of this? People will compete against the time I get here. Swimming is actually faster than walking now. Amazing. Because it's not a real speedrun, I always forget to split. Oh, the conveyor belt. It's helping me. Thank you. I just now read that, Ross. Very good. Very, very good. Hey, conveyor belt. Speedrun-wise, there's a nice thing about this, though. Because mistakes kinda get multiplied if you mess up. At least the time loss does. So a good no B button run has to be very clean. Did I split wrong again? What am I doing, guys? What am I doing? Always on the wrong split. Hello? I don't think I ever wanna let go of this power up. Oh, that's convenient. I think my kill count might be a bit low. Oof. Thinking about the witch level. That will be a slowdown, because usually you can run past everything, but of course not like this. Sounds good, beast. Minimal coin percent is on the list. And that will be very hard, and I will probably route that out properly at some point. Because it will not go well. That's something you really have to route out, and I didn't have the time. I'm just gonna pretend to do that. No. Thought that would happen.
Hmm.
just in case. Yeah, insane quick drops. Look at this. So many. Walking every day. I'm on the wrong split again. Should make a Dearbot split function where a chat can split for me. This will also be interesting. I'm not gonna make it. Nope, no way. I'm not on the right split. Of course I'm not. Deathless so far, completely deathless. Are you proud? Let's just waste some time here, because it actually doesn't matter what level I play first, I think. Smooth. Missed the corner boost. Whatever. Yes. Forgot to split. If you jump at the back corner of any block from below, that pushes Mario forward one or two pixels. And eventually can save you about 2 seconds over the course of the whole run. If you do it many times and properly. I'm gonna show it off right here. There, I got it. You can see the screen getting pushed forward a bit if I get it. Really? Why did I do that? I could have gone for it here. Didn't think about it. Get the thing, please. Thank you. I'm not gonna sacrifice my bunny ears. How far can I drop here? Still make it a whole time. Forgot to split again. What is wrong with me? Something must be wrong. Laggy. Oh, then no A button run will come. Don't you worry. It's gonna be a short one. I should have done that differently. Hey Sam, thanks for the host. And welcome to this amazing speed walk. We are in the silly portion of the stream already. So I hypothesized that swimming might be faster. Doesn't look like it. Looks like it's the same speed. Actually, I do think it's faster to swim. But having to deal with all those enemies down there, finding a secure path sounds annoying. Kinda is Bender. Oh no! Swimming doesn't look faster. Definitely doesn't. We can compare here. Here it looks faster again. I was scared to press any button there, wasn't sure which one I'm allowed to press and which one I'm not. What? Seems like it's the same speed. Just want to keep the power up here. This is not optimal, but it's probably helpful for the castle. No easy castle. Wrong split, surprise. No carrot castle, this will be interesting. A few tight jumps, but I think I should be able to make all of them. But it's gonna be inconvenient. The carrot would have made it trivial. I'm gonna try. I'm not gonna gamble right away. I mean, I'm not too far away. Poop. That was dumb. Should have just taken damage there. Why didn't I? Very strange decision. Meh. I actually don't know if I could make it back onto the platform there. Poor Feral. So let's see about these jumps. Easy. I thought it would be tighter. Meh. Yeah, Feral had a rough time with this game so far. He's really self-conscious about him being in last place, so don't mock him for it. I mean, go mock him for it so he improves his time. Really? That's an interesting pattern, Wario. No idea when I went. Yo, world record. Saw it here first. And no shoe glitch. So sub 37 is the new meta. I messed up the ending quite a bit though. I think I'm gonna do one more category and then take a short break to eat something. And then come back with full force. So, what did we decide on? Jackpot percent. Oh, serious speedruns. Not even kidding. Let me pull up everyone's PBs and jackpot percent, because it's not on the official leaderboards, but it's on Squirrel's profile. I mean, I am serious about it being a serious speedrun, because it's actually... There are actually good times on there. It's not trivial to get a time like that. But yeah, the old man that I am, I have to take another short break. After every single run, I have to run. I'll be right back.